You don't want to be a country doctor. Sorbonne is your dream. Winfred is lovely and her parents are supportive. I don't understand what's holding you back.
I make the wrong decision. I have either ruined my life or his.
Admit it. You've been smitten with Anne ever since she first came to Avonlea and smashed her slate over your head.